Mwa kwa bafi yen kwa pomdimu na pomdimu nsemu no ye kwa Elmina se meka sei omampani ya bi che Dr. Large Mahmud Baumia ye Franka Tufo Edman Pipia Manyukuru neire ye mame Samira Baumia na akujina ye mpanimfo anem wa ya mamre na wabie Sajika Theater foforo kura wesi ewo Elmina Polyclinic na wahye mpanimfo ewo ho se wonhwe japade ne su ye sanse ebesom asumye
Oba peni otosumi ni wo man ganemu Samira Baumia enei ahye Elmina Polyclinic ena afi commander idine guafo abrim empenyimfo a wonomo eda no se wonhwa na edan fofra wonomo esidia momo ebeboa ema adwuma so a wonomo di e wonpotemu no akoso no wonomo enhwe ni yie Ebra wo kasa no ordinary no sem tu jachiri mu se ohwe Sagical Theater aban esia ma omuna na echre se na aban ni esifa ekum apomudin ho nsem ewo oman gane mu enu nti na wode enema bebre ehyehye so a ebini agenda 111 a eboa ahwe se ayere sam nsem a to ape wo oman gane mu no wonu mobetumi aso ano
The commissioning of this facility is the result of a collaborative effort among various stakeholders. It will further demonstrate our commitment to working hand in hand in achieving a common goal. Hence, government's commitment to improving healthcare delivery through the Agenda 111. I am assured, Nana Chair, of the Assembly's unwavering commitment in ensuring the maintenance of the facility and all its equipment, especially also ensuring that this facility has the best personnel that will attend to its needs and that of the patients and clients.
Wabra, Medical Superintendent Onone Shea Elmina Polyclinic, Dr. Phyllis Dabi, Edina Nudi Samso, Etujano, Ononso Kadika, Onse.
It is interesting to know that Elmina Polyclinic currently is the only facility which is by the roadside on this main highway from Takoradi to Accra, all the way to Kaswa, is the only facility on the roadside. And the interesting point is this is a highway which has a lot of road traffic accidents happening on it. And considering the emergency with which we need to take care of clients who are in that situation, I can say that this facility is the most strategically located one to have a state-of-the-art medical facility which can take care of the needs of people who are unfortunate victims of road traffic accidents on this highway.